Jehoshaphat, look at her. She has been using this for 5 years. Due to diabetes, she has difficulty in walking. But tonight, glory to God, as you pass by the power of the Holy Spirit, she can now walk without this cane. Hallelujah!
Walk, glory, glory.